ask me?
Maidana making a comeback.
Maidana making a comeback. He's ready to fight Tyson Fury. He's looking good. Good for him, Robert. Good advice. You told him.
Good exercise.
Maidana running on a treadmill.
But he didn't look that bad anymore.
No?
No se ve igual de gordo ya.
Let's see, Chepe.
No, y eso hace daño cuando eres un atleta y de repente nomás. Eso hace mucho daño. Mucho daño.
What do you remember from Maidana? Fun guy?
Baddest man on the planet is a short, fat guy. Love it.
What?
The baddest man on the planet is a small, fat guy.
Who's that?
Daniel Cormier.
That's a UFC guy that had that knockout.
Champion of the world.
Badass.
His belly was hanging out of his trunks, like hanging out.
He's fat, and he's a heavyweight champ in the world.
He's a champ right now?
He did it for us fat people.
He went from light heavyweight to heavyweight, right?
2018, it's not about looking good, it's about being fat, all right?
Being effective.
2018.
So Frank the Cook.
Fat niggas are making it.
Frank the Cook is very successful right now.
Yeah, he's in Greece.
He's ready. Robert, if LeBron James walks into your locker room before the fight, what do you tell him?
I love you. Yeah. I love you.
Would you say that? I love you, LeBron?
I'm not a Lakers fan.
I hate it.
Go Clippers?
I'm just not a Lakers fan. I'm not.
That's funny, man.
Big G.
And if somebody's, chasing a team to become champion, that's not a real...
What?
That's the way I feel.
He says, what? Like, he's trying to do, like Cummings. What's his name? Yeah, Cummings. Joining, like, a team that's...
Cousins.
Cousins.
The Lakers suck. He joined a team that sucks. That hasn't made the playoffs in 5 years.
Michael Jordan, stay with the Bulls. Can you imagine?
Ryan Garcia and who's the other guy?
Vences.
They're not going to fight.
And then the comments. The first comment that shows up on my thing. Ryan. I'm only interested in fighting Tank. Why would I waste my good time fighting someone? Who got a draw and was boring. Crazy.
He has the best defense.
I remember him and his little brother were dick riding me hard as fuck. Now they're being.
Wow.
Now they're being. Now they're beefing for a little clout.
Clout is like attention.
Yeah.
Randy Vences, honestly, he did get booed like crazy at the.
Why not?
Why?
It's fucking ugly. No one wants to play in Cleveland.
If they pay him?
Yeah, it's the whole thing about Michael Jordan. Yeah, he never had to go join another team. He also had...
What do you mean? He played for the Wizards.
No, I know, but listen. But like in his prime, he wanted to go join another player. He had another top 50 player in the history on his team. Scottie Pippen. He had the best defensive player in the league at the time that came and joined his team. Dennis Rodman.
Yeah, Craig Hodges, three-point shooter.
It's not like he just did it by
himself. B.J. Armstrong.
You know, he had the best one.
John Paxson.
He had probably the greatest coach of all time, Phil Jackson.
No, he sucks as a coach.
11 championships, Ellie. Shit, don't lie.
Hey, hold on.